seems to be, everything seems to be running smoothly. This is a very, very temporary setup. I'm going to redo the water loop later on. This is just to test system stability. Two GTX 980 Ti's, MSI, have yet to install the drivers. Just ignore the mess on my table.